Been flying solo for so long, nobody singing the harmony. Up there just me and my shadow, no bass, no guitar, no tambourine. And I found you like a melody, and you were singing in the same key as me. We had them dancing in the streets. I don't wanna be a one man band, I don't wanna be a rolling stone alone, putting miles on a rundown van. Maybe we could take our own show on the road. I'll lay down the beat, you carry the tune. We'll get tattoos and we'll trash hotel rooms. Baby, take my hand. I don't wanna be a one-man band. Dreams, and I wanna chase every high with you. Count every rip in these old jeans. We'll never learn how to sing the blues. If I'm gonna be famous, girl, I wanna be famous with you. We got our own little groove. I don't wanna be a one-man band. I don't wanna be a rolling stone alone, putting miles on a rundown van. Baby, we can take our own show on the road. I'll lay down the beat, you carry the tune. We'll get tattoos and we'll trash hotel rooms. Baby, take my hand, 'cause I don't wanna be a one-man band. When the spotlight goes cold, the curtains come down, chairs are all stacked and there's no one around, and nobody's paying, we'll still be playing. I don't wanna be a one-man band. I don't wanna be a rolling stone alone, putting miles on a rundown van. Baby, we could take our own show on the road. I'll lay down the beat, you carry the tune. We'll get tattoos and we'll trash hotel rooms. Baby, take my hand, 'cause I don't wanna be a one-man band. I don't wanna be a one-man band.
Still falling. kung gagawa natin ng pelikula ang kasalan ito, ang title ay Love in the Time of COVID-19. We'll begin with a prayer for the couple. Franze and Mau. Tama ba pagka-pronounce ko? Okay. Let us pray. O God, who in creating the human race willed that man and wife should be one, join, we pray, in a bond of inseparable love these your servants who are to be united in the covenant of marriage, so that as you make their love fruitful, they may become, by your grace, witnesses to charity itself. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Mau, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Franz, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Mau and Franz, are you ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Hi, Franz Javel Villa. Take you, Maureen K. M. Leo, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you for the rest of my life.
I, Maureen K. M. Leo, take you, Franz Darrell Villa, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. Grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
Now, wear this ring as a sign of my unconditional love and loyalty for as long as I live. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Friends, wear this ring as a sign of my unconditional love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Now, I give you this array as a pledge of my dedication to your welfare and that of our children. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
And I accept them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
that red velvet, I want that sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no makeup on, that's my sugar.
This is Vicky, the missing in action maid of honor from UAE dahil na-cancel ang leave. Ang saklap po, Mau and Franze. Nung prenup nyo, nagmamarkulyo ang taal volcano. Nung ikakasal kayo, umaarangkada naman ng COVID-19 with matching community quarantine pa. But I'm so proud to the both of you because you made this far. Finally, Mr. and Mrs. Villa. Sarap, no? Kung sa nursing, evaluation lang, goal met after multiple revisions of plans. It only shows that nothing and no one can ever stop two people who always choose each other. I'm sorry if I can't be there physically to share with you one of the most special moments in your lives. But rest assured that you are in my thoughts and prayers all this time. I can still remember 14 years ago when Franze talked to me privately in the fourth floor of their house, asking me if pwede ba niya akong ligawan. Eh, pwede niya akong ligawan. Char! If pwede niyang ligawan si Mau, if may pag-asa kaya siya na para bang ako yung nanay ni Mau at nidya ng aking go signal. And honestly, I also had doubts kasi kung papasok sa standards ng nag-aaral sa Mansay and second courser from accountancy to nursing. Sorry na, Franze, but I told him, subukan mo, tanungin mo siya para malaman mo. Wala namang mawawala sa'yo if ever. And ang swerte mo, napa-oo mo siya. Madami talagang nadadaan sa tiyaga, no? Kidding aside, at baka isumpa na ako ni Tita Mayan. Tita Mayan, san ka? Love you. You complement each other. A match made in the four corners of OLGC. Isang introvert at extrovert. Isang witty at brainy. Isang cool na parang walang pakialam at hot-tempered na anytime bubugan ng apoy kapag na-provoke. Fast forward, here you are standing in front of your loved ones, proving everyone of your love for each other. I've witnessed how your relationship stumbled, how you almost break apart, how distance and time difference affected one of you, how individual priorities hindered your plans, how you worked out your differences to be together, how epic the first attempt of wedding proposal was because of me, and a lot more. Kaya siguro ako single pa din para maging official third wheel nyo, no? On a serious note, ihanda na ang tissue. Ha-ha-ha daw. Sabi dito eh. From now on, Mau's home will be you, Franze. Ikaw na ang magiging lakas at sandigan niya after trying to hold everything together when Tita and Tito passed away. So promise me that she will be your first priority. Choose her every day, every minute, and every second, despite of all her imperfections. Never make her feel alone, lalo na kung andyan ka naman. Be there for her when haters drain her energy. Listen to her even when she sounds like a pirated CD. At higit sa lahat, huwag mong sasabayan ng init ng ulo niya, ha? Alam ko naman na well-trained ka na sa bagay na yan. Ayan, naibawi na kita. Same goes for you, Maureen. Choose Franze always. Kahit nakakainis siya, kahit makulit siya and all, you've been through a lot and I know you will be a good wife to him and a mother to your future children. Let God be the center of your union in all its season, and I am sure that it will be blessed and you will surpass every trial and problems that will come in your way. Huwag ka na magtampo, Franze, kung medyo biased ang speech ko. Casey, kasi maid of honor ako.
Sorry.
Sana kinuha mo akong best woman, di ba? Katulad nung nasisimula pa lang kayo and up to now, I will always be here for you guys. Just a messenger away. I love you both. Hugs and kisses from UAE. See you soon. Love, Vicky.
So, where do I start with Bilog? Well, he's, for starters, he's handsome, witty, intelligent, he's charming. Oh, teka lang. Bilog, di ko medyo mas... Di ko masyado mabasa itong pinasulat mo kanina. Sabihin mo na sa akin mamaya yung bibigay mong mga qualities. On a side note, wow, ibang klase talaga. I didn't even think that we will be here today. There was a lot of things that happened. I'm just really thankful that we're all here. Thank you to all the people that made this possible. Tita Mayan, Tita Nilo, and all the people here today, especially the bride and the groom. Can we give them a round of applause, please? I would also like to give a round of applause to each one of you, family and friends who have traveled far, even with these calamities happening all over us. A round of applause for everyone, please. Okay, this night is very an emotional night for me, not only because my cousin Franz Gerald Villa is getting married, it is because Asin is one of my childhood friends getting married and finding the love of his life and marrying her. As you can tell, I'm really nervous, but not as nervous as you will be when you forget something that she asked you to do and you don't really do it. On behalf of everyone that's not here, we want to tell you that we love you and we are always going to be here for you and your wife. Even though we're far away from you, I just wanted to know that we always have your backs. I still remember when I was a second year student, he was first year high school. He would always ask me, "Oh, Kuya, can you teach me how to use the guitar?" And I would always tell him, "Hey, man, like this is a tool that will attract a lot of ladies for you." And I'm really glad that he utilized that skill that I've taught him. Because it's not every day that you teach someone a skill and they don't really use it, you know? I'm really happy to have you as my cousin. It was really a pleasure to grow up with you. I love you, man.
Everyone, good evening. Thank you for coming to this special event, the marriage of our Maureen and Franz. I know it's very difficult for us to be here. Due to the circumstances that we are having, I mean the Philippines is having. And also, very special, what can I say? Special thanks to those who came from abroad just to be here and then witness their marriage. Thank you very much. Every wedding is very special. But having your own sister have her own wedding is a different story. You were very beautiful today, Mau. But that's not all. That's not the only trait that she is having. She's very fiercely loyal. Teka, nilista ko to. Totally dependable. I don't think if you knew, but she's like the mother of our family, of my siblings. She's being the most responsible within us. Anyway, she's fun-loving, friendly. Yeah. Magaling siya magluto. Marunong siya maghugas ng pinggan, mag-floor wax, at mag bunot, I mean mag lampaso. Kaya Franz, you're very, very lucky to have her. And Franz and Franz family, in behalf of my family, thank you very much for having Maureen. I mean, for accepting Maureen into your family. although knowing that Mao is already included in your family, as we have seen, it makes our hearts at ease. Please continue to support her and love her as we do. Mao and Franz, I know that from today, you guys will be looking to each other for your love and protection. But please do know that we are always here at your back in case that you need. Yeah, financially, let's talk about that. On a different matter, that's a different matter. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, it is my very pleasure to propose a toast to the couple. Sorry. That's my. Mao and Franz to a very lasting, loving relationship. Thank you very much.
Cheers! Thank you so much, Kian Dominic, for leading us in another toast, and of course for your
tonight, ang bigat pala ng ang isang anak. Although he's not really my own flesh and blood, he's my flesh and blood. 50% come from my genes. Pero he is my son. I will not, for any other things, I will always be here. Ang bigat pala ng, ang hirap pala maging mommy. Not financially. Pero, thank you, kids. You did. We are so proud of you. For all, everything that's gonna be in your path. Just think of what you came before, and from us, na kami ang principal sponsor. I don't want to speak in pure English kasi parang ano lang to eh. Hindi ko hindi nila sinasadyang tawagin ako dahil siyempre mami ako, dapat akong tawagin. But I was there, I'm seeing them. Representative ako ng mga kapatid ko. Bukod sa akong pinakamaganda sa lahat. Representative ako ng, we're six in the family. My sister, Marianne, is next to me. And yung pangatlo, he's in the States. Yung dalawa nandito. And pretty soon, she's leaving. And the youngest one is Australia. We really wanted to be here. But, you know, nadun na ako sa aeroplano. Tsaka nila dineclare na lockdown. Pero, sa pagmamahal namin sa'yo, anak, we will conquer everything para sa'yo. Ang pagmamahal namin mga anak ng mga kapatid ko, sagad hagang buto. For you, Mao, we are accepting you with all our hearts and soul. We are so glad that you are part of our family. Thank God, marunong kang magluto, magwalis, and everything. But you are so lucky that you have my son as your other half. We're being, me and Dad were together for 34 years. We fought freaking every day. Pero, we're still here. So if you guys manage to do that, you will have 60 more years from today and forward. I love you both, and we are so proud of you.
I'm not gonna lie, I saw this happening. No one told me this was gonna happen. I felt it in my blood. Shoot, You know, I was sitting there and I was thinking, I might come up, but hopefully I won't, because I don't know what to say. But I was already thinking, okay, if I go to another wedding, I'll really have a speech ready and everything, but I'll probably end up throwing that speech away because, you know, that would feel like a disservice to everybody there. But, you know, thank you for allowing me to be here. And I feel like today I've been on an emotional roller coaster because, I don't know, I think I spent the better half of the day just crying. Yeah, I think when my brother was talking, I started tearing up, and when my mom started to talk, I started to cry too. So, at the wedding, you know, when I saw, like, before I even saw Ate Mao, I started to cry too. They said to turn around, and I seriously said, turn around and wait for the bride to show up. I already started to cry, even before I saw her. I don't know what to say, to be honest, but, you know, it's been an experience, and I really appreciate you inviting me to be here and be your groomsman, because I don't think it's be something that I'll forget, but thank you. I don't know what to say, but, huh? Not sure, I should go over that, but I should go over that, but I don't know what to say, but I really wish that you, or I really hope that you guys will forever, like, just have a really good relationship. Just be always there for each other. Oh man, I'm not good at speeches. I'm not, but you know what it is. It's, you guys already know what you guys have to do in order to just be together, man. I think Mal. Sorry, that's all I had. I don't know what to say. I wasn't ready.
Muéstrame el camino que yo voy. Oh, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito. Suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero pa' montarlo aquí tengo la pieza. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo tu hacerlo en una playa en Puerto Rico, hasta que las olas griten ay bendito, para que mi sello se quede contigo. Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, lo vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Enseñes a mi boca los lugares favoritos. Favorito, favorito. Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, no.
Hablando poquito a poquito.
Hasta tu escrito. Y que olvides tu apellido.
Chihuahua.
Despacito.
In your battle, pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fall, get up, oh, oh, and if you fall, get up, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa, cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh. This time for Africa.
Yeah, baby.
Listen to your dad. This is our motto. Your time to shine. Don't wait in line. Vamos por todo. People are raising their expectations. Don't wanna feed them. This is your moment, no hesitation. Today's your day, I feel it. You pave the way, believe it. If you get down, get up, oh, oh. When you get down, get up, hey, hey. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. This time for Africa. Tamina, mina, hey, hey. Waka, waka, hey, hey. Tamina, mina, sangalewa.
Feet right now. We finna get lit.
Hey,
then you stop, then you hit the molly bob with it, lean with it, dab with it, hit the phone, now stab with it, nay nay, then you stop, then you hit that molly bob with it, lean with it, dab with it, hit the phone, now stab with it, nay nay, then you stop, then you hit that molly bob with it, lean with it, dab with it, hit the phone, now stab with it, nay nay, then you stop, then you hit that molly bob with it.
Tayo hanggang dulo, habi kang nang mahigpit. make me wanna leave the one with. Start a new relationship with you. This is what you do. I think about her ringing all the things that come along with. You make me, you make me.
Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es pa' darle alegría y cosa buena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena. Hey, Macarena.
Ay, Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Ay, put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Hey. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. Ay, Macarena. Ay.
First, Happy Boy Radio. We love you.
She won't get loving, loving, loving.
All eyes on me. Well, good evening, guys. Thank you so much. I'm speechless. Really, I'm speechless. Kanina pa ako nag-iisip ng ano, ng sasabihin ko for everyone. Ang masasabi ko lang talaga, thank you. Thank you so much kasi nandito yung family namin and yung family friends mo namin. They've supported us. They've come a long way just to travel here, and we really appreciate all of you guys, all of you ladies and gentlemen. We are really blessed. Just like our immediate family and extended family, I hope that we can inspire someone na ganito yung relationship since we've been together for 13 years. That's all. Thank you.
Hello, good evening everyone. Syempre, thank you pa rin. Kasi sa mga hindi nakakaalam, it's been months. Ang team hampas lupa namin. Ilang months na ba tayong puyat? Syempre, we wanted a grand wedding, but then, syempre, with the crisis and all, mas importante sa amin ni Franz na yung wedding and nandun yung immediate family members and our friends. So, very thankful ako sa family namin parehas kasi ang dami namin DIY. Kung malalaman nyo lang po, most of the things na nakikita nyo sa paligid, kami din yung gumawa. Sa simbahan, yung board, thank you so much dun sa tumulong sa amin para maputap yung board, yung flowers. Every night after work, we go to yung sa amin, sa bahay namin, dun kami gumagawa. Bangingin na lahat, milty lang ang katapat, di ba guys? So ayun po, mukha siyang simple pero it really meant a lot for us kasi yung love na binigay, yung effort, di ba? Parang... Tita, wag ka muna! Tita! Tita! Ayun po, we expected 120 guests. Pero nakita niyo naman po, we have empty seats, empty tables. Pero hindi kami malungkot. We lost all the hopes until 1 p.m. 1 p.m. nakakuha kami ng balita na nag-shutdown si Calaruega and na-drain kami, na-drain ako. Hindi ko alam kung anong na-feel niya kasi nasa kabilang bahay siya. So, I was asking God, bakit? Ano po ba yung reason for all these obstacles? And then there was a call from a good friend na, not actually a good friend, one of the employees of San Antonio de Padua. And then, parang na-wash out yung worries namin nung sinabi niyang, ma'am, kayo na yung last wedding for this month until ma-lift ulit yung band. Kasi alam niya na nag-prepare kami, we were coordinated well sa church. Ayun, so thank you so much dun sa mga nag-lift ng spirit ko kanina. Wala na sila, yung iba yung mga makeup artists. They tried calling lahat ng connections nila to make this happen. I have my family to support, my friends, guys. Ayun po, sobrang thank you. And syempre hindi ko rin po hindi namin makakalimutan yung family members ni Franz who flew all the way from US. We should have had Tita Lizelle and Tito Noel with us, pero syempre safety muna ng ating mga babies. So nakabook naman sila, kinansel na lang yung flight. Syempre maintindihan naman po namin. Thank you so much po for friends, family, for accepting me, and thank you sa family ko for accepting friends. Appa! Yun lang po, thank you so much talaga everyone. Thank you for risking everything para makapunta kayo dito. I just have a special mention. Yung aking friend since college na si Miss Isa. Ma'am, tayo ka please. Si Isa ang college friend ko na hindi ako iniwan from the very start. Siya lang ang friend ko na nakarating. Maliban na lang sa common friend namin ni Franz. Si Isa. Hindi, common friend. Si Isa is one of my best friends. Hindi kami nag-uusap. Pero when I called her, I need a bridesmaid. Go na siya. Thank you so much, Isa, for everything.
I guess it's a one-of-a-kind experience and moment. Thank you sa suppliers namin, sa band, sa stick band, yes, sa Sister Ray. Yes, thank you. Sa MC po natin, si Miss Barbie, yes. Si Edward, si Edward. Do. Siya lang talaga yung best friend namin na, ano, na pumunta dito, nag-try. So, thank you, Doc. Thank you so much. Yun lang po.
Takes me to the other side. When I'm catching up but still behind, your love takes me to the other side. Your love, your love. Takes me to the other side. When I keep wandering but don't arrive, when the sun is hiding from the sky, when I'm feeling like I lost my mind,